For season 163 of the Ukulele, here's my George Formby song. Sort of. I've bought a new computer, it cost £1,000. But every time I switch it on, it keeps on falling down. I used to think it was my friend, but now it drives me round the bend. You'd be surprised the time I spend reinstalling Windows. I switch it on, what is this? Something wrong with config sys. This isn't my idea of bliss. Reinstalling Windows. I want to share my printers. I want to share my files. I want to share my anger, cause it drives me blooming wild. My songs, they say, may be sublime. I've conquered cadence, mastered rhyme. But nowadays I spend my time reinstalling Windows. Reinstall, oh what fun. It says it helps you get things done. Every day now everyone's reinstalling Windows. Look again, it will say, all you do is plug and play. How do I spend every day reinstalling Windows? It can't find my printer and it can't locate my mouse. The other day it told me they were in another house. Still unplugged, still unplayed, I emailed God in search of aid. He's far too busy, I'm afraid, reinstalling Windows. Up at dawn for one more try, does it work? Can pigs fly? How do I expect to die? Reinstalling Windows. I used to like a drink or three, no time now, don't call for me. I'm going to spend eternity reinstalling Windows. It doesn't like my modem, it rejects all CD-ROMs. I wonder if the setup wizard recognizes bombs. I used to think it was my friend, but now it drives me round the bend. You'd be surprised the time I spend reinstalling Windows. You'd be surprised the time I spend reinstalling Windows. One of these days I'll get that right. The rest was pretty good though.